by Fatima Begum, daughter of Muhammad Ashraf, from first standard of Al-Hidayah Islamic Concept School. The topic of my talk is China, the country. China is sovereign state in East Asia. It is the world most populous country. Beijing is its capital. It is the world second largest country by area. China is also the world largest exporter and second largest importer of goods. With this, I conclude my talk. Thank you.